I think we're gonna get on girls getting hurt.